Wow. I am surprised with the result. It's incredible. Let me taste it and I'll let you know if it's good or not. Wow. That is amazing. Hi. First, I am going to make my gluten-free blend, which is, by the way, a combination of rice flour, tapioca, and potato starch, and almond meal, in which I'm going to add some powdered sugar, a dash of baking powder, and a pinch of salt. And you want to turn this mixture into a fine powder. Meanwhile, I am going to crack 3 eggs, add some lemon zest, and a few drops of orange blossom water. Come here, baby. Yeah, just like that. Thank you so much. Beat on high speed for 5 minutes plus. Well, the technique I am using is pretty similar to the Jocomb biscuit making process, emulsifying eggs with dry ingredients. Gorgeous batter. Transfer into a smaller bowl and fold in the melted butter. Fill up your English muffin style molds, turning them into a more elegant looking muffin. The main challenge we have when dealing with gluten-free recipes is that you want to get as close as possible from the original flour-based items. We may have succeeded. I'm gonna bake these bad boys at 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 180 for about 20 minutes. In the meantime, I'm gonna toast some sesame seeds and make the glaze based on lemon juice, water, orange blossom water, and powdered sugar. I'm going to let them cool for 5 minutes, unmold and glaze, just like you would proceed with éclair. Not sure if you remember, but you can always check that out. Sprinkle some toasted sesame seeds and repeat until done. This goes way over my expectation. To get the full recipe, go to brunoskitchen.net. Thank you again for watching, and please subscribe, like my page on Facebook, and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest at Bruno Albouz. Bon appétit, and see you next time.